You're going to be spending your whole spring break watching TV anyway, so why don't you come do it with me? In my class, we're going to use TV as a lens to learn about differential equation, probability, game theory, and algebra. We're going to watch The Walking Dead and talk about math and zombie. We're going to watch Game of Thrones and talk about math and killing people. We're going to watch more TV and eat some popcorn. Math is definitely important. Like in this class, we're going to talk about under what circumstances can humans and vampires coexist? And as a king, how would the mathematician in your cabinet advise you about how to crush your enemies? In what world is that not relevant? Even if you haven't taken a lot of math before, or maybe even a little bit scared of it, don't worry about it. Come try it with me. You gotta watch TV, you gotta eat popcorn with your friends, then there is no grade, no grade whatsoever. What is there for you to lose? After this class, you'll have a new and deep appreciation about math and TV. And you can wow your friend about all this math detail that you can see, and only you can see, in The Walking Dead. I'm Annie Layton. I want to spend spring break watching TV with you.